Mary Pat Angelini has spent much of her career working to make the Monmouth County community safer through alcohol and drug prevention, education, and awareness.
She told me that we would be looking at families time and time again, most recently, looking at the ravages that heroin and opioid abuse have caused families. This far into my career, I would have told you, I wouldn't have gotten into the field, I think, had I known where we were going to end up. But I think that this is an opportunity that we have people's attention finally. Across this entire state, there are families that are dealing with the drug situation. And it's a moment in time where we have to say, you know, we hear from the Homeland Security, if you see something, say something. We have to use that slogan in the work that we do. We have to talk to our colleagues at work. We have to talk to our neighbors, our PTA friends, any walk of life that you pursue, we have to talk to each other about the situation, about drugs. I do hope and pray that we are about to turn the corner, but as Assemblywoman Sumpner said, when you can get heroin far cheaper than you can a prescription drug, we're in a really dangerous situation. But I know that we have wonderful agencies such as Bob's across this state, and with the work of the preventionists that we have across New Jersey, I know that we are making a difference. So again, thank you so much for this wonderful, wonderful honor. And